Over 6 billion people inhabit the earth today. God loves every one of them.
Jesus came to earth on a mission. He died on the cross to make salvation available to every man, woman, boy, and girl. The gospel of Jesus Christ is the message we are called to proclaim among all nations.
Every individual deserves to hear that gospel message at least once. Yet there are still 2 billion people who have never heard a clear presentation of the gospel. Without hearing, men are forever lost in their sins. But how shall they call on Him, of whom they have not believed?
The 1040 window is a section of the world located between the latitudes of 10 degrees and 40 degrees north of the equator. It covers the Middle East, North Africa, Central and Southeast Asia, and holds two-thirds of the world's population. The window also contains the world's most unreached people groups and most of the world's governments who oppose Christianity. The 1040 window bears the world's greatest physical and spiritual needs.
Stop for a minute and pray for North Africa. This region is composed of Mauritania, Western Sahara, Algeria, Morocco, Libya, Tunisia, and Egypt. These countries comprise an area of over 7 million square kilometers. Even though most of each country is inhabitable, there is a total population of over 146 million people. Less than 1,000 churches exist among these seven countries. Of the 1,000 churches, only a small percentage of those are independent fundamental Baptist churches. A poll was taken among 23 fundamental mission boards to find out how many missionaries were serving in North Africa. When the survey was completed, only 2 missionaries were found, both of whom were serving in Egypt. While it is true that most of North Africa's countries are closed to missionary work, it is also true that closed borders do not hinder the Word of God. Pray for the people of North Africa. Ask God to break the centuries of blockade put up by false religions and penetrate hearts with the gospel of Jesus Christ. We believe God is able to do the impossible. That's where the country of Senegal comes into the picture. Senegal, West Africa, is located just south of Mauritania. Not only is this country a needy field of over 11 million people, but it is also an opportunity to reach into the darkness of our neighboring countries to the north. However, this great opportunity has gone overlooked. In a country that is open to the gospel and borders over 146 million unreached people, only one fundamental missionary is present. If laborers do not surrender to go, the work will never get done. The Lord Jesus Christ gave a commission to His church. To His disciples He said, "As My Father has sent Me, even so send I you." From that small band of believers, the gospel sounded forth so that Paul could accurately declare in Romans that their sound went forth unto all the earth, and their word unto the ends of the world. It is our calling to preach Christ. It is our desire to strive to preach that message where Christ is not named. It is our passion to pioneer the gospel to the regions beyond.
Pioneer missions is not an adventure of the past, but is a reality for the present. Untold millions remain untold. God has promised that they who have not heard shall understand. But how shall they hear without a preacher?
Time most certainly is running out. Christ declared to us that this message of the gospel must be preached among all nations. We will do our part and go. But only through the commitment of local churches like yours does missionary endeavor move forward. God has promised that His word will not return unto Him void, but will accomplish that which He desires and will prosper whereunto He sends it. We invite you to join the West Africa team to help us take the word of God into the darkness of the unreached people groups in northwestern Africa.